like to thank Lilith for her insightful points on the refugee crisis. I strongly agree that we should allow more refugees into the UK, as they are being threatened in their home countries and have nowhere else to go. They have been through enough already, and it's our duty to help these asylum seekers and give them a home. We hope you've enjoyed our speech, and I now ask you to think of these poor people fleeing their countries. I know that none of us can change their future alone, but together we can. I would like to thank you all for attending and helping to raise money to support refugees. Thank you.
Now, we kept the lights up deliberately because there may be somebody who has a question. We can only answer one or possibly two questions. So if you have a question for either Lilith or Megan, please put your hand up. Annie.
It's for Lilith. Lilith, are you thinking of going over and visiting any of the countries?
That is something I would like to do if I got the chance to, because I really want to meet, I would really want to meet some of these people and hear about their experiences.
Are you aware of anyone, any friends of yours or any people in your school who don't agree with some of the points you've made this evening?
Yes, there's quite a lot of people who wouldn't agree with me, and I try and talk to people who disagree and try and persuade them that we have to do something to help these poor people, because this is such an awful crisis and we have to do it more.
Good to do an Alistair Campbell now, no more questions. Fantastic.